Tron Foundation won't sell 33 billion TRX. This was stated by CEO of the Tron Foundation, Justin Sun. On Twitter, Justin Sun said, "No plans on selling the 33 billion coins and will have a buyback program in place really soon because it is underrated and undervalued." Thus, the Tron team activates the community and stabilizes the market situation. Stay on top of the latest developments from the world of blockchain with us. The news release partner stex.com.